Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new Valorant tutorial video. And in this video, we will be discussing how to play Valorant on Windows 11 without TPM. So first we'll go to search panel and type run. In run, we have to write gpedit.msc, hit enter. After that, go to administrative templates. Windows components, BitLock drive encryption, and finally operating system drives. Now I have to select require additional authentication at startup and click enable. Also make sure to allow every configuration shown in the video, hit apply and OK. After that, go to run again. Type in temp, click OK. Now select every file and hit delete. Sometimes it may show an error because your browser might be open, but you can just close your browser then do it. And again, go to run. This time type %temp%, select all the files in the folder, right click, delete, and check do this for all current items and continue. And that's it. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.